Good evening. I'm Loriann Putzier, co-founder and president of IntegraCare. I am here this evening, weekending May 29th, to share our update related to COVID-19. As of today, we are COVID-free among our residents and team members in 11 communities spanning Pennsylvania and Maryland. We do have two positive cases at our Virginia community, one resident and one contract worker. The contract employee has not been in the community since May 18th and is recovering at home, and the resident is recovering in quarantine in our just-in-case neighborhood. All infection control systems and protocols are in place, and we are looking forward to a speedy recovery for both affected individuals. This week, I would like to take a few moments to share how difficult it really is to be an essential worker, a true hero during these most difficult times. I'd like you to take a step back for a moment and think about what it must be like to be the spouse or significant other or child of an essential worker as they bravely serve our seniors. I find it momentous. The children of our team members are struggling as much, if not more, than their heroic parents. It is a time of confusion and uncertainty. Mom or dad may have lost their job or maybe been laid off for now. School is now online and they're missing their friends, events, sports, and really just all the fun stuff about being a kid. We all know what that was like. We desire to have the kids of our team members know how strong their essential worker parents really are. We want them to look back on this time in future years and be proud of their roots. As such, we mailed each of our children a thank you letter and gift for their understanding and sacrifice of a mom or dad having to work extra hours or long days to support our residents and our teams. IntegraCare's engagement leader, Butch Cassidy, and his own children wrote letters, created backpacks filled with fun-aged appropriate games, toys, snacks, interesting gadgets, and gift cards, and mailed them to the 349 children of the IntegraCare team members. This was our letter to each child. I would like to read it to you so you have an understanding of how we see our team and our families. Dear Jacob, you may not know us, but we work with your mom. Did you know that your mom is a hero? She is fighting every day to help keep our residents safe. Each day she goes into battle and creates a shield to protect the most vulnerable citizens in America. Your mom works with an entire team of heroes and puts herself in harm's way to make the world and your local community a better place. You are so generous to share your heroic mom with us. As a token of our appreciation to you for being such an awesome kid, being patient with your mom as she works long hours, and loving her the moment she walks through that door, we are gifting you something fun and unexpected. We hope you enjoy your gift as much as we enjoy working with your mom. As you grow older, you will remember this time in history as it will be around for many years. When that time comes, you will be beaming with pride that your mom made the difference to so many seniors. How cool is that? We hope to meet you soon and thank you again, your IntegraCare Hero Recognition Team. This is one of the many things that IntegraCare is doing to demonstrate our gratitude to our team members for their contributions and for choosing this most important and noble occupation, and more importantly, staying with it in the most difficult circumstances imaginable. Thank you. Like we always say, we're not only a team, we're a family.
IntegraCare. Our mission is to improve the quality of life for our team members, residents, and their families.